The 1st of October marks the beginning of work of the 8 commissions formed in the framework of the National Dialogue. According to the National Post of CRTV, among the 8 commissions created by the Prime Minister, Head of Government in the framework of the National Dialogue, 6 are English-speaking. The commission in charge of bilingualism, cultural diversity and cohesion is led by Joshua Osi, Vice President of the Social Democratic Front, third candidate in the presidential election of October 7, 2018, deputy to the National Assembly and also to the office of the Cameroon Football Federation, FECAFOOT. The commission in charge of educational system is headed by Dorothy Limunga Jema, teacher, former Vice Minister of Education and first female rector. The other commission in charge of the judicial system is assisted by Benjamin Eto, a retired magistrate. The Christian Cardinal Tumi handles the commission centered on the return of refugees and displaced persons. The commission in charge of reconstruction and development of conflict-affected regions is in command of Christ Formunio, a political scientist based in the United States of America. As for the commission known as Disarmament, Demobilization and Reintegration of Ex-Combatants, it is chaired by Professor Saidu Issa, teacher specialized in peace issues at the University of Marwa. As for the commission role of the diaspora in the crisis and contribution to the development of the country, chaired by Professor Atangana Amungu Jean-Louis, who worked at the Francophonie cabinet alongside Michael Jean. Finally, the Commission on Decentralization is chaired by Philippe Ngole Ngwese. It should be noted that the counting and deliberations of the previously made proposals will take place from October 1st.